what's happening, gamers? Welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens.
Let's go, let's go!
Let's go, let's go! Oh my gosh. I think we get to play X-Wings again!
What?
I see there.
No way.
Yes, way.
Well, that girl doing like the whatever you call it with the light thingies, she looks really intense.
Very intense.
She takes her job really seriously.
Let's go!
Now are you working hard or hardly working?
She looks like she's hardly working. Let's go!
Oh.
What? No!
I'm sorry. Okay, I'm ready. Sorry.
What happened to that mech?
Something important blew in its cognitive module. Any chance you can go grab a new droid for me in case I can't get this one working again?
Sure.
Can't leave without the whole party.
There'll be some spare astromechs around here somewhere.
Typical. They never blow when we're preparing for something boring.
Let's go this way. Follow the blue. Here I am. Follow me. Follow me.
Would it be bad if I trip her again? Or okay, all right. I don't know why.
It's not a
she
great way to get
so
her
serious.
To like you.
I thought you'd be halfway what? There already, Snap.
Helping a friend with droid trouble.
Happens to the best of us. See you where the action is.
Yeah, because we are the action.
Scanning. Found.
Yeah, actually, it was pretty mean to just
kick
her randomly.
I'll give you a hand getting it
open. Give me a hand opening it. Grappling hooks.
Self-assembly. Of course.
Mine.
You're too quick. Ah.
I do hope everyone else got off.
You better only be yellow on the outside, because you're about to fly into a world of danger.
Come on. You've got a first-order installation to help blow up.
Ooh.
What? Was I in the movie? Snap?
Take your time, Wexley.
I don't remember. I only saw it once.
I know you were in the movie, Poe. Wait, you're not playing as Poe anymore.
Oh. Thanks. This one's a junker.
It's hard to see how a mission... I should have known working for the First Order wouldn't end well. I doubt it started well either.
Okay.
I don't even know what was going on.
Oh, that's not you. Somebody else.
R2 doesn't work anymore. Have you not been paying attention?
No, I kind of fell asleep through half of it.
Honest answer. Coins!
In you go.
Easy. Watch the merchandise.
Watch the merchandise, yep. You know what I really hope, though?
Hmm.
I hope when Luke Skywalker finally appears in one of the new movies...
I should have foreseen Master Poe's strategy going awry.
Stop talking to everybody!
I hope that when he meets R2-D2, that, like, he'll suddenly be so happy to see his friend Luke, and then he'll start working again! That would be the best! I think they're saving R2-D2 for the moment when he sees Luke.
Yeah, but R2-D2 was in the movie. Like,
I meant they're saving him for working. You know, he doesn't work right now.
You mean in the game?
What?
In the game, he's in the movie, he comes back to life.
What?
Yeah, that's how they find Luke. Jump cuts! Hyperdrive.
Black Leader, go to sublights on your call.
Roger, base. Red Squad, Blue Squad, take my lead.
Drop me out of light speed.
Hyperactive hyperdrive. Whoa!
We're going to Plaid!
It's like a kaleidoscope.
All wings report in! It's awesome time! Next wings!
X-Wings! Dun-dun-dun-dun!
Yes!
Okay! Oh, wait. There's nobody to shoot yet.
We've got incoming TIE fighters! And missiles! We gotta get down into cover so we can lose them!
Let's do this!
Alright, we're doing it, guys! Let's do it, guys! We got this! Oh my gosh.
This
keep
is great!
Close to the mountain! Try and knock their missiles out of the air!
Especially if they're behind me!
Yeah, that too. I don't
Is there
remember.
Not a slowdown button? Oh my god.
No, there's only an awesome button.
It's only speed up. It's only awesome or awesomer.
Yes!
There is no in-between. Oh my gosh!
Do you not remember how to shoot? Yes, you do.
Yeah, I am. I'm shooting.
look at how many there are of us.
I know, we're kind of a big deal.
Actually, might not be that many of us.
Well, I mean, two
There's
fighters
our target,
against...
the oscillator. If we fail, there won't be a resistance anymore. So I hope you're all warmed up.
Can't speak for anyone else, but I'm feeling pretty toasty, Black Leader.
Toasty.
Like I'm tucked up inside a tauntaun. And even scratch it, we need to use torpedoes.
All right, torpedoes it is.
Those special forces TIE fighters look like they've got enough to spare.
Targeting computers picked out a few potential weak spots. Once you're armed, aim for those.
Okay, I'll just break whatever I can then.
Damage. We gotta try one of the other targets.
I'm damaging everything.
Oh, it made me go back to the action.
Almost
was
Keep trying the other points.
Put that in your pipe
That's
and smoke it.
Down.
Hey, Luke, you switched up your... They're
lighting up on target now.
Nearly dented it. I got a bad feeling about this, Black Leader.
I'm gonna bad
It's a trap!
Oh, no! Got me right from behind. That kind of made me sad.
Ah! Oh, my gosh.
Maneuvering thrusters are out! I'm sucking a spin!
Oh, just crash already. Kind of loud.
Man! Wow, she's really dragging that one out.
It's not working. All wings, break off and retreat.
No, no, no. We're winning.
No, we're fine.
Ah, direct hit.
But no damage.
Guys, we got a lot of company.
What? Unbelievable, that guy.
Aw. Just when I was getting good.
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
What did you say?
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
I will remove these restraints and leave the door open.
I will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
What Jedi mind trick is this? Wait. K-Wing, are you okay?
What?
Oh, what's going on? Are you still with me?
My name is
you
Dennis.
Will help me escape from here.
I will help you escape from here.
Good. I'll have a few odds on you.
I'm the zombie.
You're a zombie.
I'm the zombie stormtrooper.
That's great.
I will do everything that you say.
Yes, you will.
I will go make you a sandwich right now.
Oh my gosh.
Coming so handy.
Then I will rub your feet for an hour.
Okay, now it's getting weird.
I will edit this video after we're done playing. And I will do a good job of it. I will go take out the trash. Then I will go get gas in the car.
Okay, you're kind of killing it now.
Okay. I don't know how to get over.
I'm trying to figure it out. Let's break stuff and see if anything happens, I guess.
Oh, wait.
Nope. I don't think he can do that.
Wait.
Ah, neither can I.
Wait, maybe I can jump on it.
Oh, no, okay. You're just wasting all our stuff.
All right, great. No chew drip. Why is it showing your stud count there?
Because... I win. Just stay here until
you know
I can find a way to bring
out.
You over. Or you could do that.
Sorry.
What am I doing wrong?
Oh, for one, you have me as your co-pilot on this
planes for after your shift?
We could go do some target practice.
No need. I scored 3 out of 20 on my last test.
What the? How? That's a new base record.
Oh my
I closed
gosh.
My eyes. Yeah, weirdly, it actually improved my aim.
Ah, see what they did. Ah!
That's hilarious.
Oh, whoops, sir.
He said he scored 3 out of 20 on his test. Oh my gosh. And it's a base record. Stormtroopers have no aim.
Oops.
Wow, Rey. Just wow.
I have no climbing skills.
Yeah, I mean, I don't think that guy's really helping her get out of the base at all. She seems to have to do everything herself.
You know, I'm just going to take my time getting over here.
Yeah, why don't you just take your time?
Wait down there for a minute.
I will wait down here for a minute.
Oh. You know, you don't have to repeat everything I say.
I know I don't have to repeat everything you... Oh.
That was funny. Oh, Traveler's Tales, you're killing me. I think you made this game just for me.
I think so. It's pretty good. I don't know. I mean, I really like it so far. I mean, the X-Wing levels don't hurt.
I really like the humor in it.
But I really like it so far.
I want more X-Wing. I don't know if I was holding my trigger in the entire time.
That explains why we weren't able to shoot as many things. Okay.
I'm supposed to hold L2 to shoot, right?
Come on up.
Because I think I was holding X for a while.
You can come up now.
I will drop in and come up the stairs.
Good job. Let's go.
I will follow you anywhere.
Use your grappling hook.
All right.
Well done,
okay.
I think.
Hold to the talking with a prisoner. I read up all about interrogation last night. The only thing I'm not clear on is exactly how watering crops helps get the truth out of people.
That's irrigation, you blockhead.
Oh. That would also explain why shouting, "Tell me everything," at my tomatoes didn't help them grow.
What in the world?
Aha! Irrigate that, jerk! Why aren't you coming up?
Because I can't get up. It's not even... I can't double jump. I don't know how to get up here.
That does present a problem, doesn't it?
I'm too short for a stormtrooper. Never mind.
I guess drop out again. See if the computer does something.
Let's see if the computer is smarter than me. Don't guess at that. See? The computer hasn't come up there either.
Yeah, you're right.
I'm smarter than a computer! Yay!
Huh. Nothing useful there. Maybe I need to break something?
See, look! I feel sad down there.
Yeah, nothing to grab on here. Oh, only agile characters. Yeah, that's not you.
Wait, are you saying I'm not agile? I'm plenty agile.
Oh, there you go. Grappling hook.
Oh.
Let's see if the computer does it before you. Nope.
Oops. Wait. Oh.
Grappling hook. There you go.
Grappling hook!
You can be taught. Thank you for building stairs for me.
You're welcome. I will help you escape.
Will you now?
Get me over to the other side of there.
Of course.
He's such a nice mind slayer.
He is. I think everyone should have their own... Never mind.
FN 1824.
Yeah.
Get over there and extend the bridge.
Get over there and extend the bridge.
Sorry, I will...
Get over there and extend the bridge.
I will get over there and extend the bridge.
You have to match the clothes.
Wait, I can't see his first thing is over. Look at the button on the top.
It doesn't matter. Just keep doing it until you see Stormtrooper. Good. Make this harder than it is.
No, see, you can't see the first button up there.
Doesn't matter.
I couldn't see if it was a triangle or what. I had to guess. See? My profile picture was covering it. It was hard.
Uh-oh.
Don't run away! He's in a bad mood again!
Uh-oh. So moody.
Well, he is a Sith.
He's dark and moody. Oh, sorry.
I can't get through here.
Oh, boy. More teamwork. Just stay put. I'll figure something out. You could just, you know, hang out there.
But it's weird with the split screen. It looks like all wompy. Wonky. Is that a British thing? I like that word. Wonky.
I don't know.
Pretty cool.
So I'll try to push this then.
I will help you push that. Oh, wait. I can't.
Aha!
Plug it in. Very good.
Ta-da!
Alright,
We'll have to split up here.
We have to split up. So you go down there, I'll go up here.
Wait, I'll go up there, and you... Oh, wait.
Go down!
Okay. Alright, I'll go down
here. Just keep working your way through down there, and we can meet up in a bit.
Yes, sir.
He called you sir.
Well, it's because he's being polite.
Ah, why am I not building stuff?
I don't know.
I'm pushing zero.
You have to, like, be, like, right on it.
Oh. Wait. You know what? Never mind.
And that door is totally locked. Where I am. Looks
but
like
there first.
That's good.
Hey, do that again.
I will do it the other way now.
Yay! I'll just keep jumping. Backflips. Jumps the board.
I will make you an ice cream sundae. After this.
You will?
I'm talking to Ray.
Oh.
But yeah, I can make you an ice cream sundae though.
Come on.
Alright, let's go. Onward!
Actually, it is more polite.
Whoa.
To call. I actually would prefer being called sir, because sir is, like, more, like, important. They don't really have an important word for, like, girls to call them. Like, ma'am isn't just, like, it's kind of like, ma'am is, like, not... I don't know, sir is, like, more all...
Sir?
Important-y and stuff.
Important-y?
I think I would like someone to call me ma'am, sir.
That's weird.
That's my new thing.
Just no.
I think I came up with something pretty cool there.
No.
It's gonna catch on.
No, I really hope not.
Ma'am, sir. I like the sound of that.
You head up right and wait for me. I'll find a way across for you.
Yes, sir.
Woohoo! Oops! Oh no! I'm gonna fall!
Ray, are you okay?
I think so. Go through that door, see if you can, I don't know, figure out stuff to do. Ah, why? Why is the music getting all tense? There's a door next to you.
Tenso.
Go through the door.
Here?
No, down. That place
what?
Is blocked. There's an entryway right there, see?
Oh.
Fancy, right? Let's see. What am I supposed to do over here?
I did it!
Was I supposed to do that?
I did it, ma'am, sir. Okay, I'm just gonna call you sir from now on.
Keep going, you got it!
I'm getting such a peppermint candy vibe from him calling you sir.
That's... please no. There we go.
Man, there's like four of them against me!
Says you've got about 15 in total. You got this. You need to relieve some frustration so it works out.
Yeah, frustration from being a mind slave.
Oh, come now. You're having a blast.
I am having a blast. I like being a mind slave. It's my favorite. I don't want any free will of my own. That wouldn't be any fun at all.
That wouldn't? You sure?
No. I like being a mind slave. It's fun.
That person's slowly running away from you.
Alright, wait, why are people still coming?
Because you, when you defeat them, it has... Go get that!
Okay, they're right. That's what I needed to do.
Go get that thing and then...
Red brick!
Then come where I am.
I will go get that and come where you are.
That's, yep. Now climb up the stairs you made. There you go.
Climb up the stairs that I made.
Yep. It'd be a grappling hook. Good job.
Thanks.
Use that thingy.
Thanks, course, sir.
See? Now you got it.
Yay!
Good job.
I did a good job.
Don't push
it. All right, I suppose I'm done with you.
I'm done with you now. Oh, wait, nope, not done.
I feel sad. Oh, never mind.
You just want to have a woman boss you around.
Yeah, he does.
Wait, no, you can't.
Oh, one last
wait.
Thing. Stop being
how
evil.
How am I on here?
Wait. Stop being evil? But I'm a stormtrooper.
Yeah. That wasn't very nice, Ray.
You come back!
Stormtrooper aim.
You called him evil. That snapped him out of it.
The troopers will be on our tail. We have to be ready for that.
What happened to you? Did he hurt you?
What are you doing here?
We came back for you.
Aww.
Escape now. Hug later.
Hug
My
later.
My friend's got a bag full of explosives. Let's use them.
Sounds like a plan.
But Han, it's always hug time.
Eeny, meeny, miny. No!
Wrong one, Finn!
That one, probably.
How did she know that? She didn't even work here. She's a genius.
Thermal detonator party.
Girl knows her stuff.
Let's go!
Nice. I love the smile on Han. It's great. Oh, sorry. I better come. Sorry. Don't leave me behind.
Oh, wow.
This looks like a fun place to be.
Kinda, sorta.
I'm just... yeah.
Not so much for stealth.
I don't know why, but it's...
Surprise!
Surprise!
Got a bad feeling.
This one needs turning around, Chewie.
Here we go, Chewie. I'll turn this around.
I feel like something bad is gonna happen, Han. We should go back.
Oh, you're just sensing nothing.
Oh.
All right, let's put together a nice big bomb for this thing.
Ooh, shiny.
All right, three more and we can blow this joint in every sense of the word.
Yay!
Yay!
You're getting good at this blasting stuff.
Yeah.
We're storming your base!
We're trying to sabotage the oscillator!
No, we're just trying to shoot you.
My gun is cooler though, Han.
Yeah, I know.
Crossbow thing. It's amazing.
Well, in Star Wars Battlefront, the Han Solo weapon is amazing.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Too many people use it though, so it's not fun anymore.
Chewie, please. Just so you know, Han, if anything happens, Chewie says he loves you.
Wait, what? Stop being creepy.
He's just worried about you, that something is gonna happen.
Only thing that's gonna happen is Leia's gonna be cross with me again. Make fun of my jacket.
Yeah, I mean, that is never fun.
Oh, it really isn't.
I think nagging is her way of showing love.
Yeah, I'm not seeing that.
It's a complicated relationship.
You got it, Chewie. Oh, sorry. That could have been bad, right?
Thanks a lot, Han. Almost just told
thermal detonator that.
Okay.
Wow, that actually worked out pretty well. I just shot it, and then it blew up. It was like, boom.
Good job, Han. You're the best.
All right, so
You're
I guess we're done
friend.
Upstairs. We should go downstairs now.
Okay.
You know, I thought the whole base would be after us by now.
I know,
but,
we're just hanging out. Maybe somebody could get us a latte while we're here.
Maybe. I have no idea what's going on anymore. I'm just shooting everything that moves. Take that, water cooler!
Yeah!
Uh-oh.
Oh no, we've been spotted. By a tiny cleaning carpet droid.
It senses your fur.
It's gonna clean the fur off of me. Stop it,
that
Han.
That droid's gonna keep calling in reinforcements if we don't deal with it.
Kill that droid!
We did it!
You know, we've actually done really good at getting the true Jedi status this time around.
I know!
Hey,
I'm
us!
Trying. I'm helping!
Doing great.
Thanks, K-Wing.
I don't know where this goes. It's pointing me at a blue arrow, but I don't know where the arrow wants me to go. Arrow, where am I supposed to go? Over here? Oh, all right then. Oh, we both have to do it. Are we doing it?
I'm doing it.
Ooh, yeah.
Good job.
Another bomb. Oh, that was...
Whoa.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
I thought I was supposed to bomb stuff.
Bomb stuff.
What am I doing?
Take that, janitor.
I'm the bomb. Chewie's the bomb.
Aha, this is a raid.
That's right.
I want to go up the stairs. Where's the lead? Can I go up here?
We're maintenance workers, and we're here to take out the trash.
How are we gonna get the droid out of there? Oh, Chewie, you gotta get the droid out of there.
Oh, great. I have to do everything.
Just do it or I shoot you.
Fine.
Thank you.
Oops.
No, I'm thankful.
Okay,
this is
you're
right.
Good.
Hmm. Nope. It's not right. Try this.
Oops. Good job, Han! You did it!
Not yet, I haven't. Maybe this. Aha! Droid found! I wanna be the droid. Can I be the droid?
Oh, cute!
I'm the droid!
Alright, I'll be Han.
I'm a droid. I have no powers like BB-8.
Well, that's because BB-8 is amazing. And you're just an average droid.
Oh, you have to be an Ewok to get through that.
Ewok? Oh!
Yeah,
okay.
Ewok.
Wait, there. You can do something, little droid.
I'm doing something. Look at that. Look at how mighty I am.
Beep, beep.
You know, these bad guys probably shouldn't have had bombs, like, you know, just so easy yeah. for us to assemble.
Yeah. They're just there in case someone wanted to attack them and blow them up.
How thoughtful.
I know.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
has
no.
he calmed down?
It's Barkin Vader again.
Thrift store Vader. Harrison Ford, what are you doing?
Han! Han Solo.
Your son, he's gone.
Whoa, I saw him twitch a little bit there.
That was his mole twitching.
Snoke is using you for your power. When he gets what he wants, he'll crush you. Come home. I miss you.
Oh my gosh, they showed it!
No!
A beloved character!
Uh-oh.
Oh, wow.
Chewie is mad! Well, next time Chewie sees that guy, he's gonna take him down. You better watch your back, because a big fur ball's coming for you. Sleep with one eye open.
I forgot that Ren got shot. Don't mess with a Wookiee!
Yeah.
That was... They actually showed that!
I feel sad! I feel sad.
That the Lego games, they don't mind showing that stuff, but the Disney Infinity games, when they redid the Star Wars story, they made it different. This is authentic!
Yeah. Well,
I would have had the Wilhelm scream
maybe,
when he fell, though.
Should we, I don't know. Well, hopefully,
spoilers!
Yeah, there are spoilers in this episode. maybe we should put that in the description of this episode or something. I'll just...
Finn,
yeah.
Junction Box. Junction Box. General Hux.
Hey, I did not spoil that. That was the game. Yeah.
That was all you.
What? What? I didn't make this game.
Barkin Vader is so mean.
I know.
Kind of sad.
I mean, Vader would have drawn it out for a while. Mm. I mean, and actually, you know, said
three
some
movies,
cool dialogue.
Yeah, well, you have to look at it this way. Han Solo was old Ben Kenobi. But anyway, guys and gals, that does it for this episode. Thanks so much for watching. What's going to happen next time? Will a new hope arise? Or will the First Order strike back?
Oh!
Possibly leading to the return of the Jedi. Okay, I'm done.
Wow,
don't forget,
killing me.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you next time with more LEGO Force Awakens. Bye-bye.
God bless and happy gaming. See ya!